As you may have heard by now, we're building a fiber network in your community. Maybe you've seen some of our trucks around town. This network will deliver the fastest and most reliable internet available in the area, and we're excited to light up our network and bring you services. Once we reach your neighborhood, we'll build our fiber network in 4 stages across several months. Stage 1 is preparation. It can take anywhere from 1 to 4 weeks. In this stage, we assess the site, design the network, and mark existing utilities with flags or temporary paint. Stage 2 is mainline construction. It takes 1 to 2 months to bury fiber-optic cables along public rights of way, like streets and sidewalks. Stage 3 is made up of fiber drops. In this stage, we extend the fiber cables from our network to your home so you can enjoy high-speed internet. Sometimes this happens at the same time as stage 4, customer installation. This is the exciting final stage where we bring lightning-fast internet into your home. Installation only takes a couple of hours. Building a fiber network takes time, but once you're done, you'll be able to enjoy super-fast internet speeds for years to come. To receive updates and get hooked up to fiber internet as quickly as possible, visit our website and sign up today. We can't wait to get you connected.